Tells her stories of old battle. As she lies in bed, the emperor and the farmer, fighting knee to knee, broke their swords, but while their scabbards still, they gained the sea. Shore, Paula broke his oath, gave them beds in his sea cave, then stabbed them both. The daughters of the emperor, diving boldly through, caught and killed their father's murderer. Sturdy sons fought the giant Gog, threw him into stony cataract in the land of Og. Will and Abel were their names, though they went by others. He could tell 10,000 stories of these lusty brothers. How the emperor's elder daughter fell in love with Will and went with him to the court of Venus of Ahuhill. Gog's wife encountered Abel, whom she hated most, stole away his arms and helmet, turned him to a post. As a post he shall stay rooted for yet many years, until a maiden shall release him. With pitying tears. But Betsy liked the bloodier stories, clang and clash of fire.